my God. I'm a 10, I'm a win. Don't need a man, amen.
All right, you guys. So me and Zoe are over here, and we are going to be doing our first prank tomorrow. Okay, we just got done talking about it.
No, this is our first filmed prank. Let's be real.
Okay, we're gonna film our first prank. Film it. We've definitely done more pranks.
Oh, yeah.
So this one's gonna be so funny. Should I tell them?
Yes, we should tell them so that they know they're in on the joke.
Okay, so pretty much, there is actually, we live in Orlando, Florida, and there's a beach in Titusville called Playalinda, and on that beach, there is a nude beach, and it's like the only nude beach in Central Florida, right? There's only a few in Florida.
I think in Central Florida, maybe, but I honestly don't know. I don't go looking.
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure it's like one of the only nude beaches here in the state of Florida. There's maybe like one or two more, but I doubt it. Yeah. And so this one, we're going to the beach tomorrow, and there's like, what, like 14 or 15 different sections, or like piers, I guess you would say.
Yeah.
And the 13th pier is the nude beach, and that section is like for nudies. I've been there, the nudies. I've been there a few times myself. Zoe, have you been there?
I've been there once.
Okay, so we're going with some of our friends, like two of our friends, Abby and Johnny, and we're trying to figure out a place to meet because there's not great service over there, and we're telling them to meet us at Pier 13. and they don't know this is the nude beach. So we're going to surprise them. We're gonna like have them come up to the beach and everything, and then we're just gonna act normal and then go ahead and like lay our stuff down, right?
Yeah.
And then, or unless they just see nude people like walking already before. But we're just gonna film the reactions and see.
I think almost like if we got there early and tried to like get their reaction like on film.
Yeah.
That would be smart.
Yeah, so we're gonna try to get there super early and like set everything up and just film the reactions to see. And they're super cool. They're like, you know,
they're just gonna laugh.
They're gonna
be like, ew.
Yeah, they're just gonna laugh. And we'll probably end up just switching beaches afterwards, but
yeah.
I'm excited.
Yeah, so excited.
Hey guys, so we're on the way to the beach. We're going to Playalinda, and we're supposed to do a prank on our friends, but now only one of them is coming. We're meeting her there, so we're gonna do a prank on her, but yeah, the prank was the nude beach. We're gonna tell her, I think we explained it in the
yesterday.
Okay, so anyways, it's gone wrong. Prank gone wrong, abort mission. Because now she knows it's the nude beach. She knows Pier 13 is a nude beach because her husband told her this morning, said, hey, isn't Pier 13 the nude beach? So yeah, it's just, I don't think it's gonna work. She knows, so there's really no point in like trying to trick her. And there was supposed to be multiple people too.
Do what we could.
Yeah, maybe next time. Maybe we'll try it on somebody else.
We can still trick Johnny.
Yeah, we can try with Johnny.
He won't fucking know.
He won't know. He's never been here either.
No.
Johnny, we're coming for you.
Hopefully you will watch this.
We're coming for you. Right? Watch him watch this and like comment on it. Be like, I'm ready, bitches.
Let's go. He would too.
Right.
You bitch.
You bitch. Oh, look how pretty this is.
Thanks.
She said thanks. How's I'm talking about you?
It's okay, guys. Thanks.
You are pretty.
Thanks. Oh, that was sweet.
You're welcome.
Yeah, this bridge is fairly new.
Is it?
Yeah, the last couple years. Definitely needed it. A lot of people walk through.
The spring break. breakers are coming.
The spring breakers are coming. Please take that up.
Look at this line.
I was trying to say it like the British are coming. That was a joke. It didn't land, but you know.
Quick, did you want to go? Are we stopping by 13 or no?
The nude beach?
That's really up to you.
Okay, so should we tell her?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, we wanted to do a prank. So originally it was supposed to be all you guys. Like it was supposed to be Johnny, Mila, yeah. And like me and Zoe were like thinking, what if we like were like kind of tricked them on to go into the nude beach and get their reaction?
So I've never been. Devin is.
Oh, okay.
But he's like, I mean, it's just filled with like old people mostly.
Yeah, we just wanted your disgust, like.
Yeah, we just wanted.
There would be no disgust. It would be more. So in my mind, I've always pictured. This one's actually kind of crowded.
Yeah, it is.
What's happening? Let's go further down.
Yeah.
Have you guys seen Eurotrip?
Yeah, I think so.
So it came out when I was, I think, in high school, but they're in Europe and they stumble, they go to this new beach, but it's literally full of these old men who come to the beach thinking they're all gonna see women.
That's how it is. It's literally old, like, just old people.
Do they all have, like, boners?
No, I mean, honestly, like, when I went, there was, like, old men fishing without pants on, like, just by the ocean, chilling.
Did they have shirts on?
Yeah, like, one had a shirt on, just no pants or, like, underwear or anything, just his dick all out.
Why on earth is that, like, the, oh, yeah, good. Like, that's, like, if you're gonna take off your pants, take off your shirt, too.
It's the same people who are like, why would anyone pay for OnlyFans when there's porn for free? And I'm like... Dude, there's people out there. I don't know what to tell you. It just doesn't do it for them.
I've never been down this far.
Would you go to the nude beach? Would you try it?
I would do it.
I mean, I'm not going nude. But so I think that'd be like weird if I'm like, hanging out there, but have no.
All right, we made it to the beach. It is a beautiful day. I'm walking in the sand right now. The ocean is a little bit cold, but once you get in, it's not too bad. And I'm here with my friends. They're taking some pictures right now. Of course, we gotta get those beach pics.
Yeah.
Okay, you can just like put it in my backpack.
Okay.
Alright.
Cute.
we actually just saw some sharks in the water. I didn't get it with my camera, but I got it with my phone, so I'll include those links. But yeah, I'm pretty sure they're sharks. They did not look like dolphins. So I have no idea what they were, but I think they're sharks. I'm not gonna go back in the ocean. I already went.
Last year when the line was this long,
I would just leave.
We were actually stopped.
Oh,